if I have a pair of stars, and let's say they're on their roof surfaces right there, if I have a pair of stars such that both their radii are small compared to the sizes of their roof surfaces, the two stars will both be nearly spherical and well separated from one another. And so you pretty much have two ordinary looking stars that just happen to be orbiting one another. But you can also have a situation where the stars can be significantly distorted out of a spherical shape if they fill a significant